did exactly that test with a bicycle helmet, conventional bicycle helmet versus the airbag helmet at the right pressure, and you can get a 5-fold reduction in the level of linear accelerations.